An ice age is a time period when the temperature of the surface of the Earth drastically drops, resulting in the expansion of polar ice sheets as well as glaciers. There have been at least 5 major ice ages over the course of the 4.6 billion years our planet has been in existence. The last ice age took place during the Pleistocene epoch, which happened 2.6 million years ago and only ended around 11,700 years ago. During this time, our planet was covered by huge glaciers. That's a really huge chunk of time that our Earth was one giant spherical popsicle. Sorry, flat earthers. But what if the ice age never happened in the first place? How would that have changed the course of the history of our planet? That is the question we are asking right now on Life's Biggest Questions. Hello and welcome back to Life's Biggest Questions, the channel that asks the fundamental questions of life, and occasionally answers them too. I'm Charlotte Dobre. Make sure you hit that subscribe for daily questions that will have you asking more questions. And stick around until the end of the video where we will be responding to some of your comments. No one knows why the last ice age began. Scientists believe it could have been a number of factors, from changes in ocean current to composition of the atmosphere, to changes in the position of the Earth in relation to the Sun. The average temperature on Earth was between 5 to 10 degrees Celsius colder than current temperatures. A huge chunk of North America, Antarctica, Europe, South America, and small areas of Asia were completely covered in ice. In North America specifically, the glaciers stretched across Greenland and Canada, and even down to some parts of America. Some of these glaciers still remain in Greenland and Antarctica. Interestingly, without the ice age, there's a huge chance that humans wouldn't exist at all. Humans first emerged during the Pleistocene epoch. Without it, it can be reasonably assumed that humans probably wouldn't have evolved from Neanderthals. Here's what I mean by that. Scientists think that there's a huge link between human behavior and evolution and drastic changes in climate. Somewhere between 3 and 2.5 million years ago, the first members of the Homo genus emerged. They had bigger brains. Between 2 to 1.5 million years ago, we started to see Homo erectus. This was during the Ice Age. Homo erectus had even bigger brains and a skeleton similar to our own. They started creating more sophisticated tools like double-bladed axes. Homo erectus then started to leave Africa and migrate to other areas of the globe. Scientists believe that a huge factor for this evolutionary change was because the climate was undergoing dramatic shifts. Our diet also began to drastically change. Before 2 million years ago, our ancestors were eating a lot more plants in their diet. After 2 million years ago, the Homo erectus diet was almost a 50-50 split between grasses and other foods. More diverse food options could have contributed to an increase in brain size. It can then be assumed that without these dramatic changes in climate, our ancestors might not have evolved into Homo erectus. Most animals that didn't adapt to the changing climate by changing their diets went extinct. Regardless, if humans did manage to evolve, then our ancestors probably wouldn't have migrated the same distances in search of resources. North America might not have been inhabited by humans as early as it was. Why migrate in search of food when all the food you need is close by? By the end of the Pleistocene epoch, humans were found in almost every corner of the globe. The Ice Age had a profound effect on human migration, yet we know very little about it. This is because lower ocean levels that were present during the Ice Age are now underwater. Humans used to use these migration routes to travel. Unfortunately, because they are now underwater, we don't really know too much about how humans migrated during this time period. Ice bridges created by the Ice Age would have allowed humans and other animals to migrate more easily. Humans might never have migrated to islands like Australia. During the Ice Age, birds flourished, especially birds that flew and could migrate easily. Birds like ducks, geese, eagles, and hawks. Maybe if the Ice Age never happened, many of these birds wouldn't have become so numerous. Some animals that likely would have never existed were creatures like the woolly mammoth, giant ground sloths, and saber-toothed cats. These creatures emerged during the Ice Age and were adapted to their environment. Many of these animals, of course, went extinct around 13,000 years ago, when the Ice Age ended. It should be noted that many animals also went extinct because of the Ice Age, and perhaps many of them would have still existed for far longer, if not until modern day. There was very little vegetation variation during the Ice Age. Most of the types of vegetation that existed were conifer trees like pines. Without the Ice Age, it can be assumed that the planet would have been far more lush with vegetation, because higher temperatures would have allowed most types of plants to thrive. One last cool fact for you, the rise of agriculture occurred roughly 10,000 years ago, at the end of the last Ice Age. If the Ice Age had never happened and humans did find a way to evolve, maybe agriculture would have begun much sooner and human history and culture would go back much further. Of course, it's extremely difficult to predict what would have happened if the Ice Age never occurred, it did occur, but we hope this video has given you some insight, and maybe even inspired you to look further into the subject on your own. For now, I'm gonna wrap up this video by responding to some of your comments. Music Note said, I hate her voice. Well, I talked to my voice, and she's not the biggest fan of you either. Ahmad said, what if Trump and the Queen married? That would definitely be weird. I wonder if they would have orange babies. Orange babies that drank tea. Batman Fan Forever said, what if everyone on Earth only spoke English? Well, that would definitely make traveling easier. Adolfo Perez said, what if the Great Depression happened today? I would imagine it would suck, but that's definitely a good idea for a video. Avery Lopez said, thank you for doing my question. You're welcome, Avery. We at Life's Biggest Questions love your suggestions, and we do appreciate them greatly. We've reached the end of the video. Thank you for spending a few of your valuable minutes with us. To continue watching this channel, click the playlist that's currently flashing on your screen, and make sure you leave a like, subscribe, and turn on notifications so we can see you in a future episode of Life's Biggest Questions.